Hi there, meteorologist Danielle Grant here in the 9 News backyard. From 70s and some sunshine to snowfall by this time tomorrow. Can you believe that? Outside today, man, it was a spectacular one. Did you get a good chance to catch the sunset on this Valentine's Day? Ken did over in Loveland with that spectacular view, and you can see so many colors out in the sky. Today, we made it to 70 degrees. I know we did have the clouds.